Yes, sir. I've always been fascinated with a mold and a mold-related phenomena. Yes, sir, I have a personal connection in my home. I used to keep it in my refrigerator until my friend Munch mistook it for fuzzy guacamole.
Well, that sounds disgusting. Speaking of Munch, everyone's favorite purple pizza monster decided to stay in showbiz, but this time, under the big top. One former bandmate of the canine variety has taken to truck driving. Tell us, Jasper, how is your new career as a truck driver working out?
Brent and Mike, I am not a truck driver. I'm a truck chaser.
I see. So you don't drive trucks, you're a chaser.
Of course. I applied to be a truck driver, but apparently in this state, it's illegal for dogs to drive any type of motorized vehicle.
You don't say.
I do say. Hey, while I'm waiting for another truck to chase, why don't we play fetch? Toss me one of them hubcaps.
Okay. And tell us, Miss Henny, how does the lone female of the former Chucky band spend her days?
I haven't given up, Mike. That old gray wolf tricked Chucky into signing that contract. I haven't figured out how yet, but I'm gonna get the band back together if it's the last thing I do!
Well, we wish you the best. But there is one missing piece, and a mystery. No one has seen Mr. Chuck E. Cheese since the band broke up. People are asking, where is Chucky? Where's the mouse that made us all smile and laugh and sing joy? Oh, Chaplin by Chaplin, where have you gone?
Well, Mike, I've got a lot going on, actually. I've been polishing up my resume. We'll hopefully have some interviews for a new job real soon. Kidding. Oh, sorry, Mike, I gotta go.
Until they put me